man, that's the funniest thing I have ever done so far. This is so funny, guys. But today I'm going to show you guys how to draw some planets with Infinite Painter. This is Kyle with Reimagine Art HD. Welcome to my art channel. This is so funny, guys. Man. But today I am going to show you how to draw planets. But, let's do it. But when you get into the Infinite Painter, there will be a paintbrush and a download section. There will be in the download section some paw prints in the paintbrushes section. But I'll let you guys figure that out on your own. Man, that's too funny. But what you do is click the paintbrush, go to your spray brush, and there will be a spray brush like a fairy. It's a T-H-I-E-E-R-R-Y fairy. Yeah, I believe that's what it is. Oh man, that's too funny. But click that one, but you're gonna need that. This is going nowhere. Man, but click that one. But what you wanna do is go down to downloaded. Download, click the plus button in the community right there. Just keep on scrolling until you find a spray brush like the one that's highlighted right there. It's a paw print. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna use that for the texture of the planet or moon or whatever you wanna do. But let's get into it, guys. Oh, and if you guys are new, hit that like button and subscribe to my art channel. I do funny stuff like this, or will be, because this is so funny. But man, that's too funny. Subscribe for more content like this. Yeah, this is what I'll be doing, showing you guys tips and tricks. But let's get into it. I'll be speeding this part up, and I'll be back once the video is done. All right, catch you guys on the end of the video. Talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. All right, guys, I'm back. That is how you draw a planet. It's very simple, and it's easy to do. If you guys want to draw your own up and show me on Twitter, that'd be awesome. I would really like to see what you guys can come up with this. Dang, I can't talk. I would really like to see what you guys can come up with in drawing these planets. That'd be pretty awesome. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. And be sure to hit that like button. It helps me out, and it helps the channel grow. And most of all, subscribe for more content like this. Catch you guys on the next one.